इंडिया गो, कोरोना गो,
या नो नो कोरोना, वाई कोरोना गो, या कोरोना गो,
कोरोना गो, कोरोना ने तो पागल करके रखा है।
बट मैम ठीक है ठीक है ठीक है, सही बात है। ओके आई एम टेकिंग अ येलो कलर, आई विल मेक अ मल्टी कलर फ्लावर्स हियर, सॉरी ऑरेंज कलर आई एम टेकिंग विद सेम टेक्निक विद वाटर एंड ब्रश and will make a small small flowers, right? See how to make a small small flowers. One stroke, two stroke, three stroke and four stroke. Okay?
Good. Okay.
One stroke, two stroke, three stroke and four stroke. Again, one stroke, two stroke, three stroke and four stroke. Again. Okay? You have to make like this. Now I'm taking a little bit dark orange and will make here one stroke, two stroke, three stroke and four stroke. Okay, here I will make one stroke, two stroke, three stroke and four stroke. Able to understand everyone?
Yes.
Again I'm making here one stroke, two stroke, three stroke and four stroke.
Mam, strokes hai kya flower?
Yes ma'am, just make it. How to make? See, one stroke, two stroke, three stroke and four stroke. We will complete it ma'am later. Just make this. One stroke, two stroke, three stroke, and four stroke. Okay. Complete this. Then we will make a leaves. How to make a leaves? You need a green color. And I'm taking it with same technique, water with color, and will rub a color very softly, not with hardness. See how to make brushes. Those have attended my acrylic painting classes, not today. What a fabric painting. See how to make a petal. Everyone, see. One stroke, two stroke. One stroke, two stroke. One stroke, two stroke. You have to make a petal with one and two strokes. You can make with one stroke as well. Okay? See this like, okay, this is the technique of
okay. Brush number kya hai?
I'm taking 12 number brush ma'am, I'm using that.
Okay.
तो मैम फंडा तो यही है कि कलर हमने बिल्कुल बस टच कराना है।
Yes ma'am. In my school time, what I was doing, I used to do take a water with brush and rubbing my brush on the color. Because I was not know come to know about the right technique of using watercolor. And same as it is, we do we take a water with brush and just rub our brush on the color that we are not getting color watercolor. But the right technique is when we will do it softness, we will get color. मैम इन वॉटर कलर एवरीवन एग्जैक्टली द शीट इज गोइंग टू बी यूज दैट इज अनदर इट इज दिस इज नॉट अ शीट दैट इट इज यूज टू बी इन वॉटर कलर द एग्जैक्टली द शीट इज दैट वॉटर कलर शीट दैट इज दैट कॉस्ट इज 50 रुपी वन शीट
What that sheet is called? Ivory?
No, what
you're talking about?
No, ma'am. Watercolor sheet.
That जो absorb कर लेती है वो type की होती है क्या वो?
Ma'am, that is made for watercolor only.
उसे क्या बोलना पड़ता है? Watercolor sheet.
Yes, ma'am.
तो I guess वो तो professional use करते होंगे ना?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you have that sheet with you?
Yes, ma'am.
Can we see that?
Yes, ma'am. Just complete it. मैं complete करके बताती हूँ. मुझे बता देना, याद करवा देना कि मैंने sheets दिखानी है. You have to make a strokes like this.
अब हमने तो फूल दूर दूर बनाए, अब कैसे एक ही पे करेंगे तो चलेगा?
या मैम यू कैन अब पास में और फ्लावर्स बना लो ना, यू कैन मेक मोर फ्लावर्स.
ओके ओके.
You have to make a small, small birds as well, like this.
मैम कोई पुराना बैच का बंदा है आज हमारे साथ?
मैम यस वासु.
अच्छा
मॉर्निंग क्लास में वो थे मैम, एक्रेलिक में.
सबको एक्रेलिक का ही भूत चढ़ा हुआ है क्या?
मैम एक्रेलिक पेंटिंग होती अच्छी है ना. यू नो व्हाट वी मेड माय मेरा भी कंप्लीट नहीं है. But I will show you. See, it's not completed yet.
हाँ आपने इसकी पिक लगाई थी. अच्छा आपने यही बनाया है?
Yes, wow. ma'am.
मैं भी आ जाती हूँ. मुझे पता था भी ये बना रहे
हो. ये किस पे बनता है?
It's a canvas, ma'am. I have in this in 99 rupee I have teach this.
अच्छा.
पहले painting.
पेंटिंग बहुत ही सुंदर है.
इट्स नॉट कंप्लीटेड येट. ओके डू एवरीवन सी कंप्लीट इट फास्ट.
हे आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन.
यस मैम.
So how do we handle watercolor whenever I try anything with watercolors?
Yes,
it looks very easy when we see, but when I actually try to handle it, the yes. paint just goes here and there. So if you could tell me, how could I control it?
Just wait.
Yeah.
Your name, ma'am?
Ria.
Ria? Okay, okay. Is this my okay na?
I don't know.